do with that one? Let's see. Now, although we're actually on the opposite side of the lake this time, although we do start at a disadvantage because of that, I think, slightly, we've got the faster or more mobile vehicles. We can get into the town. After that, I'm pretty sure. Wakey, come on, sunshine, wake up. Lol, my tongue at times. Yeah, this is the 10.5 centimeter version of the shim, so it's got a howitzer rather than a standard anti-tank gun. And it's got two shell types at the bottom, if you can see. One of which is HE, the other one is a heat round. Heat rounds are specifically designed to penetrate armor. HE not so much, but they will still do quite a lot of damage with fragmentation effect, depending on where you hit the enemy vehicle or whatever you're shooting at. Ooh, that was close. You have to laugh sometimes. That was a hit, but that was a M22 locust that just killed a Jagdpanzerfaust. Quite impressed with his ability to do that. Thank you. sometimes it's good, very, very slimy. No, what happened there? Hit the tree. There we go. Oh, god damn it. This shell can penetrate, like, over 110 millimeters of armor, I think it is. And yet, on the side turret of a KV-1, yes. Different matter. That's a shot to the rear, I'm sure. There's someone that... Yep. I would have been better off ignoring that KV-1 completely. At least I get a machine gun with this one. They're useful for a few reasons, really. You can actually track someone or do minor damage to, like, the armored components. You can actually kill some of the softer armored vehicles as well. And you can also cut down trees, which is one of my favorite uses for them. Another sneaky thing that I do with them as well is use them as a smoke screen. I'll show you that in a sec. Or maybe not. Because it doesn't have a machine gun on. I thought it did. Never mind. Well, yeah. Basically, by creating a smoke screen, what I mean is that if I had a machine gun on this tank, I'd shoot the ground in front of me. It would throw up debris, which would block the enemy's line of sight of me, thereby enabling me to hopefully survive the shot or shooting, as the case may be. This tank should have two machine guns, really. One, it's got a coax gun. By that I mean it's mounted next to the main gun. And it's also got a hull mounted one as well. But Gaijin haven't implemented machine guns on all tanks yet. Which to me is another sign of them getting their priorities wrong. Got lucky there, but paid off. Oops, didn't do that. That was rather silly. But he is dead anyway. I know that he's got something back here because he recapped the circle. So I'm waiting for my guys to catch up. Well, that's one, I think. There we Have some of that, mate. Still getting shot. guessing he's going to go for a cap point. Don't need to do that. Great. That's me left alone against the enemy, and that's one of those guys that's just died has gets the chance to respawn, which I don't think they will. I'm assuming that they've already used up their spawns. Right, I'm tempted to go back to base, to be honest. Because I've lost that Panzer III, and that's where I think he was probably going, or probably going. Or maybe not. Well, you can do it. Well, that solved that little question then. Where did the Panzer 3M go? He went up in flames. Right. Well, that's me done for tanks. But I'm pretty sure I got enough points for an aircraft at least. Yee. Right. Choices. Let's think. Yes. Going to go with this bad boy. No, we're not going to do that though. That would be silly. Why would you want to do that, eh? You all know what I mean. these rockets are really inaccurate. I was fairly close though. I was expecting them a little bit more from them. I should say. Ah. Us birds didn't fly. Again, rockets didn't do anything. To support him with this. Oh, how amusing. Now, bombs, I think it's going to have to be. Come on, get me in. Come on, game. Come on. Yes. Just. Although, yeah, it is just me on my own now. In this. So how I'm supposed to capture their base or little cap point is going to be quite interesting, I think. Hello David. Welcome to the channel, dude. I intend to drop more than one 500 bander. This thing's got four. First two will drop together, so what I'm going to do is find a cluster of them, hopefully, and hit them at the same time. We've got a plane down there, I think. Yeah. Really? Really, game? Oh my god. £1,000 worth of explosives lands like, what was that, 20 meters behind them? And all I get are hits. Didn't want to put my gear down, press the wrong button there. That was a good shot. Yes. I just don't have enough points to get in with the last aircraft that I've got, but yeah, that was a bit of fun towards the end there. My team failed me. There's not much I can do about that. Yeah, more than half the team got zero. They did nothing. No, it's not nuclear whale. This is the event. the random similar to hardcore realistic event, if you want to call it that. this thing. The combined battles. Realistic challenge. Yes, the challenge being that it isn't really realistic. But, yeah, I've just been trying this out.